My name is Aida, and I'm going to talk about features and characteristics. For feature, this type of printer has manual duplex printing, and print technology is HP thermal inkjet. Next, print speed are going up to 7 ppm for black ink, and for color, it's up to 5.5 ppm. PPM means pages per minute. Also, HP printer media type same as other printer for media types, which is using plain paper, photo paper, and brochure paper. In addition, this printer is a inkjet type of printer that makes use of ink and sprays droplet onto the paper. Can print high quality colored image. Wi-Fi or network connectivity requires that device and the printer are connected to the same Wi-Fi network, and internet connection is required to set up the printer. For cartridge capacity, specific type of cartridge is only compatible and HP DeskJet Ink Advantage 2676 using 680 type of ink cartridge that also can be refilled and replaced. And it will print document from smartphone using required application from Play Store or App Store by HP called HP Smart. Last but not least, for this printer, it print up to 480 extra pages for black ink and up to 150 extra pages for colored ink. Next, for the characteristic of HP DeskJet Ink Advantage 2676, it has flatbed scanner, icon LCD display, wireless network, two print cartridge which is black and color in 380. The weight of this printer is 3.42 kg and it's kind of lightweight for printer. Last characteristic is for dimension, for width times depth times height are 424.97 mm for width, 547.7 mm for depth, and 248.77 mm for height with input and output tray or extension extended.
Salam sejahtera to Miss Herlina. My name is Nur Trisiana binti Joni from DUB 3A. Now I will talk about function of printer. Function of printer is print. Printer are very useful to print any file such as document, pictures, letter, and etc. from our computer, laptop, or smartphone. Just connect your computer or phone to the printer and print your file as you like. Moreover, before you print your document, you can choose either to print it with color or grayscale, which is black and white. The second function of printer is copy. Besides use for printing, printer also can be used to copy any document into many copies, as many as we want. You can also copy your document either with color or grayscale, which is black and white. But if the original document is in grayscale, the copies will be in grayscale too. If your document in color, you can choose to copy it in color or grayscale if you want. The last function is scan. Printer also can be used to scan any document, identification card, passport, or anything. Scanning is a function that digitizes printed documents and pictures and sends the file to your computer or outputs a duplicate copy of the items via the printer. That's all from me. Thank you.
Hello and good morning to Madam Nur Herlina. My name is Nur Hanisa Wahida from UB 3A. So today I want to share some strengths and weakness for our product review. So yeah, first of all, the strengths. The printer is affordable because due the present times having economic problems, many price of goods have risen sharply, but the invention of this printer can help in saving money, especially students. It is because of its reasonable price and affordability by a person. After that, the ink cartridges cheap. For your information, the price for the printer and its ink is different. Also for this printer, but don't worry, because this printer ink is one of the product where it is cheap, where it has cheap cheap ink cartridges. If you want to compare with others, not only that, but you can also resolve it if you not use anymore and mistakenly purchase. After that, it's very light to carry on. This is because some type of printer are difficult to carry anyway because they're too heavy. But with a lightweight printer like this brand, the job will be easier because it is easy to carry anywhere. For example, going to a dormitory to continue studies. Last but not least, the advantage is wireless mobile printing. It's good for us because we can still print using the printer even wirelessly. So the work will be easier and faster. For the disadvantage, there are two weaknesses that I found from this brand. First of all, it needs to register. So if you want to use this printer, we must register first before it can be used. So if you forget to register, this printer should not be used. And lastly, it's poor presence in market. Unfortunately, this brand is not very popular in the market. Most of use this brand for laptop and not for the printer. This is because people prefer other printer brands while the functionality for this HP brand is also the best. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum and greetings to Madam and friends. Before I talk more in depth, I will introduce myself. My name is Fatima binti Badu. Now I will recommend this printer to you all because this printer has good advantage and reasonable price for all use. Why I highly recommend this printer? Because HP DigiJet Ink Advantage 2676 printer really is a pocket friendly printer. You can use it in your school project, office broadcast, or even t-shirt printing business. The quality is really amazing compared to another printer. You won't be needing phone color in just like a DOS printer, claiming it will be more efficient. Compared to HP DigiJet Ink Advantage 2135, the volume of the inks is in the cartridge is small. If you look at the three colors cartridge, one cartridge is divided into three places, each of which is used to store color. And HP 2135 not equipped with wireless connectivity, and the left side part of the printer, there is not a visible sign of how much more ink in left. HP 2676, the left side part of the printer is where you can control the printer manual. It's come with the following power button, control, counter, cancel printing, Wi-Fi signal, color scan or photocopy, black scan or photocopy. HP 676 printer is designed with the elegant with trends and vibrant color of the nude blue. It is built with high quality plastic research which make the printer durable. You can print using any mobile device in a snap. You may download HP smart application via Google Play. The apps can actually detect available printer with your nude blue. I think that's all from me. Thank you.